Dan and I, we live in Oklahoma, not Washington. Dan comes home every weekend to stay in touch, listening to veterans, farmers, small business owners, or senior citizens. With Jana 2.5 and a baby on the way, Dan understands more than ever what Oklahoma families face. To work for Oklahoma, you have to listen to Oklahomans. My husband, Dan Boren, is a great listener.
I'm Dan Boren, and we approve this message.